guitarists. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 piano players.
Και δύο drummers.
Two drummers and one accordion player. One accordion player also.
Κρατάς από εδώ ουσιαστικά τη βιόλα και πρέπει να βγει και φωνή. Οπότε είναι λίγο tricky. Εντάξει. Να πετύχει. Και σκεφτούμε ότι ένας ορεστρόγος είναι το overtone singing. Να το καταφέρω, να κάνω μόνο ένα πράγμα και να τελειώσει, ρε παιδί μου, να δω μια αίσθηση και να φύγω.
Ναι, αλλά άμα κάνεις και εσύ. Εγώ πιστεύω ότι σίγουρα θα έχεις προσπαθήσει να τραγουδήσεις αυτά που παίζεις. Μπορείς να το κάνεις αυτό.
Something you like expect from these 3 days, like improvise or?
I'm already doing that.
Yeah.
So I thought just it's a good chance for me to try with somebody else and people that I don't know.
Community and see how they're playing and kind of their interests aesthetically or what they like, because I think of course approaches are different in different places, but the I think the big differences that you notice the most are the aesthetics of different scenes.
Maybe more important is to listen to yourself, actually. Because somehow you always hear automatically the other people on a certain level. Okay, there's like a balance involved. But
as a friend, as a workshop that we work together, it's not a seminar. We're not standing tall, talking to you, and you're sitting down. So we're the dominant ones, and you are the students. We both are students. We take so much from you, you cannot believe how much.
Also show some kind of that you're forcing yourself maybe to play at the moment where maybe it's you don't have to play, and the same, like this moment where you get into the music can also come to you, so there will definitely be a moment where it's your time, where it's space.
Continuous from you to me. So in fact, also I wait for you, your image to come to me, but also at the same time I touch you.
Each part of the set is giving
then maybe hit the last note of the first period.
The flyer says 10:30.
Okay.
Did you check the flyer?
Not better.
Yeah. Moritz.
Good.
Hey, how's it going there?
Moritz. Sorry.
There he says bye. She got to the station. Thank you.
What time?
But then, through the study of the overtone series, especially with this group, I've learned to hear sounds everywhere. Hear this natural series of tones in the most random places, from a bell to a camera to a door hinge or washing machine. sounds, the inspiration is everywhere. I think, for me, this is what I'm learning through working in this improvised setting, trying to keep my ears open, my eyes open, and my mind open, and just try not to get in the way. I think we could all learn a thing from that, from a societal point of view. We need to come together. We need to listen to each other. We need to respect each other. We need to think outside of the norm.
Sounds, and for me, I suppose that's I'm constantly listening to what's going on around me, mm-hmm. and using that for inspiration, like just the sounds of engines or kitchen appliances, anything.
Especially, you can kind of like see their eyes like beaming and like really looking at like James and Lawrence as they're saying this
Σου τώρα ήμασταν μέσα 20 άτομα, ο καθένας 20 σκελετοί. Οπότε βάλε και το σκελετό της πολυκατοικίας, 21. Βάλε και κάτι περαστικούς μέσα, ήμασταν 30 σκελετοί. Δηλαδή Δεν του φτάνανε τόσοι. Ήθελε κι άλλους.